first time in the dust box. I'm not quite sure what to do yet. They're all hopping in all of a sudden, though. Get on in there and get a bath. These are 1 and 2 day old chicks. And they are doing fantastic. They are so adorable. They're crazy. One runs, the rest of them follow. They're all checking it out now. We've got one more in the incubator who's had trouble hatching. He was stuck to his membrane, so we're still doctoring that one. So if we get him going, we will have 9.